Pairs final on the ice, the current world champions in second place after the short program. From Germany, Mandy Wötzel and Ingo Steuer. It was 2 months ago he was clipped by a mirror of a passing car while standing on a street in his hometown of Chemnitz, Germany, injured his right shoulder. The injury flared up again 2 days ago. We'll see if they can fight through it now. Music written and performed by Danny Wright. It's called In Memory.
Open with side by side triple toe loops. Good speed going into these jumps. Nice, beautiful landings. Axel's a little bobble there. She stepped out of hers, and he's a little bit on the inside edge on his landing. An important consideration here is he does have that shoulder injury. To get through a short program is one thing. To get through a long program is totally another. Triple toe, not as big as they normally do it, but still completed. You can see the happiness on her face.
Program. I think this program is like an old friend to them. It was this music they used when they won the world title last year. Won the pairs event in every Olympic Games, with two exceptions in 1980 when Babylonian Gardner withdrew, and in 1994 when Gordieva and Grinkov were reinstated.
Great move for them right here, a throw double axe. Look at the height, distance, air position. Beautiful.
Making it through, but they look really tired.
Conditioning, obviously a problem. They had had only 10 days of practice prior to arrival in Nagano because of the injury suffered by Ingo Steuer back on December 8th. Said when they got here, they would be pleased with any kind of medal.
Thank you.
Well, I thought their short program was courageous, but to get through a long program with that kind of injury and to skate relatively clean, they have to be thrilled regardless of the outcome.
I believe they are, Scott. And the relief etched in the face of their longtime coach, Monica Scheiba. Recall that prior to the short program, we had a feature on how they're kind of the Felix and Oscar of the figure skating world, aren't they?
They say they don't like each other, but you know they like each other. They just drive each other crazy, that's all. And how ironic that they get injured before they get here instead of during the competition, which is normally what happens with them. I think they should do that from now on. One of their strengths, the side-by-side jumps. Look at how tight they are in the air, how straight it is. Everything is just technically clean, perfect unison and position on the landing. And the lifts is not their strongest elements here. Watch his feet. You can see a lot of snow going up, a little skidding going on. Their position's fine, but just a lot of noise going down there on the blades. A lot of force. The throw double axel again. A little forward on the landing, but just so gorgeous in the air. One, two and a half. She opens up there, and it's like grab, grab, grab. No, 1 foot. Okay, I got it.
And the first set of marks now for Wötzel and Steuer.
Excellent marks. 5 sixes, 5 sevens. Not world championship marks, not gold medal winning marks, but very good.
Marks for presentation.
And you can see where the judges really like this program. 5-9 from Germany.
And the Ordinals, all nine judges do place them first.